to update on my Scolopendra alternans, socializing, handling. From the first video, you guys see them bite me. That was my first time handling them. That was my first time getting them. It's been about 2 to 3 weeks since that time. And we'll see how it reacts to me. Rub his back, a little jumpy. I can touch him without him reacting. Touch his terminal tails. He ain't reacting. Under his side. Ooh. He's hungry though. And then I can just go into the front, touch up under him, to his belly, to the terminal. He's gonna pop up right here. Touch the antennae. Put the head at all. Touch the top of the head. Touch the back. He didn't like that one. Kind of pushed on his antennae just now. You're probably wondering if I can handle them without him biting me. Let's find out. Go to the head first. Start off on the dangerous side. He's just hunting for something. I'm trying to lift him up here. There we go. And I got him from the back. And he's on me. Hasn't bit me yet. Yeah. Right now he would have bit me. As you can see in the first video, he bit me immediately. And then again and again and again. And now we'll bring him down. And as you guys see, not even a month of socializing him. Basically, tamed down. Touch him anywhere in the body, he goes right back into hiding. Scolopendra alternans.